I set out to make a movie because I believed that if people knew what was going on, they'd do something about it.
We're bringing on a mass extinction in the oceans, and that's something that will change everything on our planet, far more important than climate or food or anything like that.
The basic chemistry of our ocean is changing faster than it has ever changed in the history of the planet.
You know, plankton is absolutely essential for all life on the planet. And we may be losing, as some say, up to 1% a year because of ocean acidification. And it's like, why would we do anything to disrupt the oxygen supply for the planet?
The world needs to change, and it needs to change fast.
The idea that fish are commodities, there's a disconnect.
And there will not be any fish by 2048 if we continue to do what we're doing right now. It is ecological insanity.
Without the world's fish, we don't have functioning ecosystems. Without a functioning ocean ecosystem, we don't have a functioning atmosphere. And without a functioning atmosphere, we are all literally dead. And without the oceans, we literally will die.
Big changes do happen all the time, and they don't happen because governments decide the right things. They happen because people create that change through passion and having a voice.
We have to act because it's about our future. We will be the ones that will be suffering from what the governments are not doing today. It's not future generations, but it's us right now.
We have to evolve. We have to change our own movements if we're going to change the world. Because I don't think this is working anymore.
We need, as a society, to imagine a world that's beautiful enough for us to fight for. You know, what would this world look like if we designed it to be beautiful for us and all species? What if we got this right?
We have an opportunity right now to rise to the challenge and tackle the biggest problem the world has ever faced.
That would be the only thing that would make our species worthy of being on this planet, if we could actually turn stuff around and use our power for good instead of just evil.